Hi kids, Maths syllabus for class 1 grade 1. Maths worksheet for class 1 or grade 1. Maths syllabus and worksheet grade 1. Class 1 Maths syllabus. Numbers 1 to 200. Numbers name 1 to 200. Count and write. Ordinal number, first, second, third. Comparison, full and off, left and right, open and close, up and down. Then before numbers, after numbers, between numbers. Increasing order, decreasing order. Increasing order means ascending order. Decreasing order means descending order. Greater than, less than. Next, shapes, basic shapes, patterns, number 200 to 500, number and number names, big, bigger, biggest, tall, tall, taller, tallest, light and heavy, more and less, tens and ones, place value, short form, expanded form. Skip counting. Addition. Addition symbol plus. Addition with number lines. Add zero. Addition word problems. Subtraction. Subtraction symbol minus. Subtraction with number line. Subtract zero. Subtraction word problems. Maths syllabus paper class 1. Next, time. Time, Indian currency, coins and notes. Next, maths worksheet for class 1 or grade 1. Maths worksheet, class 1 or grade 1. Numbers write 1 to 200. Write the number names. 25. You write number names. TWENTY 25. FIVE 5. 25. 12. Number 12. TWELVE 12. 13. THIRTEN 13. Next 20. TWENTY 20, number names. Then write the number 11, ELEVEN 11, 11, 14, FOURTEN 14, 19, NINETN 19, you write number. 22, TWENTY 22, TWO 22, ordinals. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth. Ordinal numbers tells the position of something in the list or serial, such as first, second, third. Next, see the picture here. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth. Where is the ice cream? Where is the ice cream? See here. Where is the ice cream here? First, second, third. Third position. Where is the ice cream? And ice cream is third. Third position. Third. Next, where is the cup? Where is the cup? See here. Where is the cup? Tenth. Tenth position. A cup is tenth position. Then, where is the apple? Apple, where is the apple? See, find out here. Second position. Where is the apple? An apple is second. Second position. Ordinal number. Then, next comparisons. Full and off. Tick the class that is full. Which one is full here? you take full and half. Which one is you take full only? This glass is full. This is half. You take this full. Left, right. Color the right hand. This is left hand. This is right hand. You color the right hand. You color this here. You color the right hand. Next, open, close. Open, close. Book is close. This is open. Take the book that is open. Which one is open here? This is open. You take this. Next, up and down. This is up, this is down. You write U. U for up, D for down. U. This is U. This is D. D for down. Next, after, before, between. After number. What comes after 25? After number means next number. What comes after 25? 26. Next number. Then what comes after 28? 29. What comes after 65? 66. What comes after 50? 51. Next, before number. Before number. Before number means front number. What before number 18? 17. What comes before 69? 68. What comes before 32? 31. What comes before 45? 44. Between number. See here, between number. What comes after first number? Then what comes before last number? That is between number. See here, what comes between 15 and 17? 16. See here, one more example. What comes in between 21 and 23? Here 22. Then see here, what comes in between 32 and 34? 33. What comes in between 47 and 49? 48. Ascending order, descending order. Next. Ascending order means small to big. Small to big. See here, 8, 7, 3, 5, 9. Which one is small number? 3. Then 5, 7, 8, 9. Which one is small number? 5. Then 7, 8, 9. Which one is small number? 7. Then 8, 9. Which one is small? 8. Then 9. See here. One more example here. 25, 22, 29, 21. Which one is small number here? 21. Then 22, 25, 29. Which one is small? 22. Then 25, 29. Which one is small? 25. Then 29. Next. Descending order. Descending order means big to small. Big to small. See here, which one is big number here? 9, 1, 8, 3, 7. Which one is big? 9. 9 is the big number. Then which one is big? 1, 8, 3, 7. Which one is big? 8. Then 1, 3, 7. Which one is big? 7. Then 3, 1. Which one is big? 3. Then 1. See here, one more example here. 13, 12, 17, 15, 11. Which one is big number here? 17. You write here 17. Then 15, 12, 13, 11. Which one is big? 15. Then 13, 12, 11. Which one is big? 13. Then 12, 11. Which one is big? 12. Then 11. Ascending order, descending order. Next. Greater than and less than. This is greater than. This is less than. This is equal to. Compare the given numbers and use correct sign. Greater than, less than and equal. 35 and 15. Which one is big number here? 35. 35 is the big number. You put greater than. Greater than. Crocodile mouth eat only big numbers. So greater than. Then 720. Which one is big number? Here 20. 20 is the big number. Less than. Crocodile mouth eat only big numbers. Then 32. 32. Both are equal. Equal to. Then which one is big number? 1 or 10? Which one is big number? 10 is the big number. Less than. Crocodile mouth eat only big numbers. 10 is the big number.